बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर क्लास, वेलकम अगेन टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। दिस इज़ आवर लेक्चर नंबर 4 ऑफ सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश, क्लास 9th। आवर टॉपिक इज़ लेसन नंबर 11, नॉइस इन द एनवायरनमेंट। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल लर्न एक्सरसाइज सेकेंड हाफ। द मेन की पॉइंट्स ऑफ दिस एक्सरसाइज आर ग्रामर पोर्शन ए पार्ट, विच इज़ ऑन पेज नंबर 117, ग्रामर पोर्शन बी सी विच इज़ ऑन पेज नंबर 118, ग्रामर पोर्शन डी ई एफ विच इज़ ऑन पेज नंबर 119, ग्रामर पोर्शन जी विच इज़ ऑन पेज नंबर 120 एंड ग्रामर पोर्शन एच विच इज़ ऑन पेज नंबर 121। The grammar portion includes transitional devices, adverb class, subordinating conjunction, independent class, dependent class, and use of comma to join independent and dependent class. Page number 117, grammar portion. Let's discuss transitional devices. ट्रांजिशनल डिवाइसेस आर द वर्ड्स एंड फ्रेजेस। ये वर्ड्स या फ्रेजेस ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स होते हैं दैट कनेक्ट, जो कि जोड़ते हैं पार्ट्स ऑफ योर राइटिंग, आपके तहरीर के हिस्सों को। दे लिंक सेंटेंसेस एंड पैराग्राफ्स टुगेदर टू मेंटेन कंटिन्यूटी ऑफ आइडियाज। आइडियाज़ के तसलसल को बरकरार रखने के लिए ये पैराग्राफ और सेंटेंसेस को जॉइन करने के लिए जो वर्ड्स या फ्रेजेस यूज़ की जाती हैं उनको ट्रांजिशनल डिवाइसेस कहते हैं। The following is the list of some commonly used transitional devices or phrases. Types are addition, comparison, emphasis, sequencing, exemplification, summarization, and transitional devices for these types are given in this table. Addition, azafa. For addition, we use transitional devices and, again, besides, finally, further, furthermore, to, next, lastly, moreover, in addition, first, second, etc. For comparison, muwazne ke liye, we use transitional devices, but, yet, on the other hand, however, nevertheless, on the contrary, by comparison, where, compared to, although, meanwhile, after all, in contrast. For emphasis, ताकीद या जोर के लिए we use transitional devices, definitely, extremely, obviously, in fact, indeed, absolutely, positively, naturally, always, forever, never, and certainly. For sequencing, tartib dene ke liye, first, second, third, next, then, following this, at this time, now, at this point, after, afterward, subsequently, finally, consequently, previously, thus, therefore, hence, next. For exemplification, मिसाल से समझाने के लिए we use for example, for instance, in this case, on this occasion, to demonstrate, to illustrate, as an illustration. Summarization, short करने के लिए, खुलासा करने के लिए, in brief, on the whole, summing up, to conclude, in conclusion, therefore, accordingly, thus, as a result, and consequently. We have learned some transitional devices, the words or phrases which are used to join the sentences, parts of writing, paragraphs, to maintain the continuity of your ideas and the text. The part A of grammar portion is on page number 117 is identify the transitional devices in paragraph 8 and 9 पैराग्राफ 8 एंड 9, रीड द पैराग्राफ 8 एंड 9 एंड पॉइंट आउट द ट्रांजिशनल डिवाइसेस. आई रेड द पैराग्राफ एंड नोटिस देयर आर ट्रांजिशनल डिवाइसेस एंड देयरफॉर एंड देन. पेज नंबर 118 बी पार्ट ऑफ द ग्रामर पोर्शन इज रीड द सेंटेंसेस and insert appropriate transitional device in the blanks given below. First one is, it was announced that doctors' salaries would be increased - doctors ended their strike as a result. It was announced that doctors' salaries would be increased as a result, doctors ended their strike. Second one, Amjad is an excellent teacher - he explains the subject matter very well and makes sure that all students understand the concept. Its answer is, for example. Number 3, Amna speaks English very well - she does not assist her friends in learning to speak English. Its answer is A option, however. Number 4, the government has levied more taxes - the salary structure has not been improved. Its answer is but. Salma is a good speaker - she also writes very well. Its answer is A, in addition. Our next part is adverb class. An adverb class is a group of words. Group of words which perform the function of an adverb are called adverb class. It usually begins with a subordinating conjunction such as after, because, until, where, while, unless, as, when, since, if, though, wherever. Adverbial class always starts with the subordinating conjunctions, which are these words which I have read. The C portion of grammar is underline adverb class in the following sentences. Also encircle the subordinating conjunctions. We'll underline the adverb class and circle the subordinating conjunctions. In first sentence, you may sit wherever you like. Underline wherever you like and circle wherever. Number 2, he will pass if he works hard. Underline if he works hard and circle if. Number 3, we shall wait here until you come. Underline until you come and circle until. Number 4, I did not buy it because it was very expensive. Underline because it was very expensive and circle because. Do it before you forget. Underline before you forget and circle before. Wherever, if, until, because and before are subordinating conjunctions, and the group of words which start from subordinating conjunctions are adverb classes. Wherever you like, adverb class. If he works hard, until you come, because it was very expensive, before you forget. These are adverb classes. Portion is on page number 119. D, supply suitable adverb classes. Here you can put in your own words adverb classes. I have solved just for you with my own words. First one is, nobody likes him as he deceives everyone. She sings exactly as her mother sings. I will not go out if you do not help me. It shall remain until you return. As he did not listen to me, I spoke to his brother. Next portion is E. Use the following subordinating conjunctions in your sentences. Students, you will make the sentences of these subordinating conjunctions in your own words or with the help of your helping books or key books. Since, chunke, unless, jab tak, tho, agarche, while, jab, as, jaisa, when, jab, after, ke baad. Use these words in your sentences, in your own words. Next portion is E. Identify and write these clauses in relevant columns of the table. The table is independent clause and dependent clause. Independent clause has a subject and verb and gives the complete sense, while dependent clause has a subject and verb, but it does not give the complete sense. It gives its complete sense with independent clause. And dependent clause always starts with subordinating conjunctions such as, because, when, after, although, so, if, etc. I have separate the dependent clause and independent clause of these sentences in the relative columns. The first sentence is, Asif plays hockey as he enjoys it. Independent clause is, Asif plays hockey. And dependent clause is, as he enjoys it. Dependent clause starts with subordinating conjunction as. Next, Shazia could not catch the bus is independent clause in second sentence. And because she was late is dependent clause. Number 3, Ali could not finish the mathematics test on time is independent clause. And although he knew all the sums, dependent clause. Number 4, Arifa quickly ate her lunch, independent clause. And as she was very hungry, dependent clause. As she was very hungry, dependent clause. Haris is back from work, independent clause. So he must take rest is dependent clause. You must work hard, independent clause. If you want to succeed in life, dependent clause. Next portion is page number 120. Portion is G. Read the following sentences and tick the right adverbial clause given in the brackets. Here are the types of adverbial clauses. As adverb has many types, adverb of place, adverb of manner, adverb of time, adverb of reason. So adverbial clauses also has its types as time. When time is mentioned, then the adverbial clause is adverbial clause of time. If the adverb clause mentions the place, then it is adverbial clause of place. If it refer to any reason, then it is adverbial clause of reason. Number one is, the train left the station as Asad arrived. Jab Asad aaya, us waqt train jo hai wo ja chuki thi. In this sentence, the adverbial clause of time is mentioned. Adverbial clause of time is our right answer. Number 2, you can put it wherever you like. Tum ise wahan rakh sakte ho jahan tumhe acha lage. Then it is mentioned in this sentence, place is mentioned. Then it is adverbial clause of place. After the thief had stolen money, he left home quickly. It is adverbial clause of time. He was very pleased that you have passed. Kyunki tum pass hue. Kyunki means reason, that you, reason, adverbial clause of reason. He failed because he had not worked hard. Because shows it is a reason, then it is adverbial clause of reason. Next, we will discuss use of comma to separate a dependent clause from the main clause. In a sentence which has an independent clause and dependent clause, a comma is used to separate the two. इफ द सेंटेंस स्टार्ट्स विद द डिपेंडेंट क्लास, अगर सेंटेंस डिपेंडेंट क्लास से स्टार्ट हो रहा है, डिपेंडेंट क्लास से शुरू हो रहा है, तो उस वक्त हम दोनों क्लासेस को सेपरेट करने के लिए कॉमा यूज़ करेंगे, डिपेंडेंट को इंडिपेंडेंट से अलग करने के लिए. द डिपेंडेंट क्लास यूजली स्टार्ट्स विद एनी ऑफ दीज सब ऑर्डिनेटिंग कंजक्शंस वाइल एज ऑल्सो बिकॉज सिंस इफ आफ्टर बिफोर अंटिल. डिपेंडेंट क्लास मेनली इन वर्ड्स इन सब ऑर्डिनेटिंग कंजक्शन से स्टार्ट होती है. जब इस तरह के सेंटेंस पहले हों जिनके स्टार्ट में वाइल एज ऑल्सो बिकॉज एट्सेट्रा इस तरह के सब ऑर्डिनेटिंग कंजक्शंस हों, तो उस वक्त हम डिपेंडेंट और इंडिपेंडेंट को सेपरेट करने के लिए कोमा यूज़ करेंगे. इफ़ द सेम सेंटेंस स्टार्ट विद इंडिपेंडेंट क्लास नो कोमा इज़ रिक्वायर्ड. अगर इंडिपेंडेंट क्लास पहले आ जाए, डिपेंडेंट बाद में आए, मतलब इन वर्ड्स वाली सेंटेंसेज जो हैं वो बाद में हैं, तो हमें कोमा लगाने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. लेकिन अगर डिपेंडेंट क्लास स्टार्ट में हो, ये वर्ड्स शुरू में हो, तो उस वक्त हम दोनों सेंटेंसेस को अलग करने के लिए कोमा का यूज़ करेंगे. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, वाइल आई वॉज ईटिंग कोमा द डोर बेल रिंग. द डोर बेल रिंग वाइल आई वॉज ईटिंग. द डोर बेल जो है इंडिपेंडेंट क्लास पहले अगर मेंशन कर दिए, वाइल बाद में आ रहा है, सेंटर में आ रहा है, तो इस वक्त कोमा लगाने की कोई ज़रूरत नहीं है. अगर वाइल आई वॉज ईटिंग वाइल वर्ड्स ऑफ ऑर्डिनेट कंजक्शन स्टार्ट में है, हमारे जो डिपेंडेंट क्लास स्टार्ट में है, इंडिपेंडेंट क्लास बाद में है, उस वक्त हम कोमा लगाएंगे. बिकॉज हर अलार्म क्लॉक हैड बीन ब्रोकन कोमा She was late for class and she was late for the class because her alarm clock had been broken. In the first sentence, because the sentence starts with because, which is dependent clause, then we use comma. In the second sentence, the sentence start with independent clause and then dependent clause start from because, then there is no need to use any comma in the second sentence. Same are the examples C and D, in which first, if you are sick, comma, you must see a doctor, and then you must see a doctor if you are sick. Next D, when the rain stops, comma, we will clean the driveway, and we will clean the driveway when the rain stops. The sentence starts with when and if, then there is a need to use or to put comma between dependent and independent clause. Our next portion is H portion. Mark the sentences as correct or incorrect. Put a comma to make the sentence correct. Because Alia had missed her school bus, she was late for school. That one is cross. And put comma after bus. After Kaleem comes home, he will take you to bookshop. This sentence is cross. Put comma here after home to make it correct. The class will have swimming lesson if the instructor comes tomorrow. This sentence is correct. When it rains, I'll bring an umbrella to school. This sentence is wrong. And we have to put comma after the word rains. Number 5, although Mr. Asif was sick, comma, he went to work. This sentence is correct. 9 class, it is your diary to learn the grammar portion of lesson number 11, Noise in the Environment, which is on page number 117, 18, 19, and 120 and 121. I have discussed all the parts in the lecture A, B, C, D, E, F, G, and H. Learn all the grammar portion. Allah Hafiz, students.